Let's go. Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, yo. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. Stocks through the roof, I heard you fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick, and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. The fucking nihilist porcupine, he's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk Beer, Machine Shop.
seeing this through. If I want it, I'ma get it. It's nothing I won't do. Man, my focus is ridiculous. Strategy so meticulous, relentless. If I'm coming to get it, your best move to the side. Man, the pipe, it don't hesitate. Just ride.
Ain't nobody better than us, Shady Records. No cheddar than us, Shady Records. Ain't nobody better than us, Shady Records.
Timing is everything, and it seems to be the key to my success. I've learned from you repeatedly. Timing is everything, and it seems to be the key. Let them diss you first and respond immediately. In order to master the art of war, don't start a war. Shit, not no more. We done scared them off, they're on them all. Victims are sick, I'm fixing the pics and the star shit. Ain't got no pictures to rip and shit that throw darts at. Ain't got no more targets. Shit, Irv and Jeff, we done beat them to death. And Zeno with death. It seems you just be no one left to bully. Bush is pussy. Why the fuck you think his name's Bush? Bush is bushy. There's shit going on. Shit, I've been getting so bored lately. I'm thinking of doing some shit to get you to go and hate me again. The shit better than shit, I can spit better. I'm about to kick that shit again. Look, the game just ain't the same as changes. Shit, Dre's quitting, Jay's quitting. Now it's just Wayne's to the same. And the same shit, it's fake and it's ancient. It's making me so bored, I'ma just make a new language. Bumping you cover, cover. Bumping you up for Uber. You begin suffering, but my delivery victory with Uber. Still a human, I'm not a human. I'm a suicidal, supersonic, suicidal Unabomber. You think I'm the new Osama, present, I'm the new Madonna. Jeffrey Dahmer left him with his legacy to carry on. A lot of talking rumors on us, who's the hottest, to be honest? Hip-hop ain't been the same since Tupac moved to Cuba on us.